Good morning and welcome to the Inspiring Body of Christ Church. And you know it's time now for our announcements featuring our young people from the University of Dreams and from the IBOC Ministries. Oh, by the way, don't forget, God said Christmas is at my house this year. We will have church on Christmas morning, but before then, we want to thank you already for having a wonderful service today. Hey kids, take it away in 3, 2, 1. Da 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 da!
Good morning, family! It's time for your Christmas edition of the IBOC Junior Announcements, brought to you by the University of Dreams, celebrating the amazing birth of our Lord and Savior. U of D scholars love the Word of God, but sometimes our younger scholars let their imagination get the best of them. So here's our U of D episode of Scholars Say the Darnest Things About Christmas!
How Jesus did it on the 1498. The presidents were born first, and then Jesus, he got born second for a long, long time. So he had to get started out to... And his brothers were being mean of.
So Mary, she is the mother of Jesus. And Joseph, I don't know.
Give me some animals that were around when Jesus was born.
It was a hippo and an elephant and a tiger and a lion. I was gonna say that.
What were Jesus' parents' name?
Mary, but I don't remember his dad's name, though.
What was the name of the baby in Mary's tummy?
Joseph.
Jesus was born. He was in a car. It dragged him around the world. It dragged him to a hotel, dragged him stores, places.
No, he was up the sky.
No!
What are their names? Jesus' mommy and daddy.
God and Mary.
Yeah.
The wise men who came and they gave Jesus some presents. What presents did they give Jesus?
A teddy bear.
And a rattle.
Milk in a bottle.
What? No!
And the last thing is a passy.
A what?
A passy.
Pacifier?
Yes.
About in diapers.
Food for babies.
And then Joseph went to the field and... Then they were playing with the hay.
Then Joseph said, "We gotta load up this hay and bring it back home."
And that's why we celebrate Christmas.
And that's why we celebrate Christmas.
That's why we celebrate Christmas. 'Cause Satan never celebrates Christmas. Are the grand cheater.
Today, we had an amazing Christmas program at the University of Dreams. And before we get to the Word of God, our teachers, administrators, and staff want to say thank you for supporting us. 'Tis the season to rejoice!